Hi everyone, welcome to Yoga with Mrs. Kenny. Today we're going to do a pose of the day, and today's pose is called Crescent Lunge. So we're going to start standing, and you're going to bring your right foot back and stay up on your toes, bending your front knee. Now you want to have some space between your legs, like you're walking on railroad tracks, so that you can balance. Because if you have this foot right behind, back foot right behind the front, it's a lot harder to balance. So bring that back foot out a little, and it's easier to balance. Bring a little bit of a bend into the back knee so that you can feel that stretch through your hip flexor. Bring your hands to heart center. Looking forward, hips facing forward. And if you feel balanced, you may want to try and raise your hands up, maybe even look up. Back to heart center and step the back foot forward, and we'll do the other side. Bringing your left foot back, staying up on your toes, making some space between your legs so that you're able to balance, bending your front knee, a little bit of a bend in the back knee, hips facing forward, hands at heart center. If you feel balanced, and raise those arms up, keeping your shoulders down. Maybe look up. Bring your hands back to heart center and step your back foot forward. And that is Crescent Lunge. I hope you'll practice it at home. The light in me sees the light in all of you. Namaste.